Max and Ann Jaden operate a farm in Sedgwick County. Falling in the footsteps of Max's father, they have grown the operation to 1,400 acres and raise wheat, soybeans, corn, and Milo. In 1999, the family switched to 100% no-till. They now hay 50 or more acres of native grass through the NRCS. Max currently serves on the Sedgwick County Farm Bureau Board and has served in many roles, including president. Both Ann and Max participated in the LEADS Presidential Conference hosted in Washington, D.C., and have attended every American Farm Bureau Federation annual meeting since 2014. The couple is active in their community, helping to establish the Clearwater Evangelical Free Church in 1986. Max has coached and officiated youth soccer through the American Youth Soccer Organization, and Ann has served on the Clearwater Recreation Commission. Max believes government must support farmers and ranchers so they can produce and move products around the world. He believes Kansas Farm Bureau is helping to gain that support.